What up, what up? What's going on, guys? Your boy Jazz. Welcome back to another UFC career mode after that last loss. Hopefully my main man G-Strokes can get back in Octagon and make it do what it do, baby. So, okay. I got punching power maxed out. Punch speed is almost there. Kick speed, kick power, kind of. So let's just go on ahead and... let's go with takedown offense. I ain't playing on hard difficulty, guys, so, you know, it is a little rough, you know, so, being able to take it down to the ground is so much easier than striking. I went with boxing, a boxer type, fighter, thinking, you know, I should be able to lay people out, but, definitely taking it down and, you know, working transitions to me is easier. Weidman Belfort. Ooh, good card. All right, we got Meverse. Oh, no. I fought him. I believe he was, like, my first fighter. I did beat this guy. So, even though I'm a little nervous, because we all know whenever I get in an octagon with an Asian, they just kick the hell out of me. I mean, let's be real. Puerto Ricans can't fight. That's why video games are so important to us, because we can imagine. You know, I can be a UFC fighter, I can be an NFL player, I can be anything. You know what I mean? That's why Puerto Ricans love these type of things, because our imagination gets to grow. So hopefully we can go on ahead and get ourselves a victory, and get back on the winning side of things, because I'm tired of all these athletes coming up with their little picture. Whoa, you just got knocked out for the 11th time in a row. Don't worry, you'll bounce back. I'm not bouncing back. Give me any octagon. Skip all this. Let's go, Bruce. All right, Yamasaki. Here we go, baby. Bow. Watch you. Watch that stomach. Bow. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm going to need you to... Whoa. Stop parrying. Ow. You red-headed mother... Take him down, Strokes. Okay, never mind. Get him in a clinch, Strokes. Okay, never mind. Ow! Whoa! Yo, did you see that? Yo, he just... What? What the hell did I just witness? He has no stamina. What was that? Yo, did you guys see that? No, you're going the wrong way. Strokes, you're going... Okay, whatever, Strokes, what the hell are you doing? Mount them. What are you doing? Get on top of them. Jeez. I hit him with the bows. Hit him with the bows, Strokes. Hit him with the bows. Ah! Okay, get your energy up. Okay, posture up. Posture up on that young man. Oh, damn. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Woo! Thankfully, he didn't block that transition. Hit him with them bows! Throw them bows! I hit him with them baby hammer fists. Tired of losing. If I see this guy's old ass microwave one more time. Oh, snap. He has no energy. Oh, he lucky I don't got submission game. He lucky. Hit him with the hammer fist! Bow! Oh, snap. How did he do that? Somebody give me an answer. You know, stand up. Stand up before something bad happens. Stand up before. Just let go. Let go. Strokes. Let go. There you go. Get your ass up. Tied it. Loser. Oh. I just need a parry one shot. Hello. Oh, look at him. What the hell? Downtown gets back up. Good combination. Woo. Damn, he's big as almighty hell. Hello, big. Look at him. Big ass version of Carrot Top. Good block there. Bow. Back and forth. Bow. What's that punching power? Woo! Woo! Oh! Ah! G Strokes, give me the belt. Give me the belt, Dana. Dana, I know you're steaming. Give me the belt. I'm ready. Woo! Give me the belt. Let's go. You got flame. Woo! Let's go, Strokes! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Woo! What a fight! I told y'all, man, I ain't playing no more with your little baby armpit here. With your little baby armpit, you should be disappointed. You should be disappointed. All that damn orange. I don't even know. You look invisible. You look like just the damn shirt sitting there. Raise my damn hand. Raise my hand, Dana. I want a belt. I want the belt. I'm ready. I just beat a 7'9" Asian. Woo! He wasn't ready for those hands, boy. He wasn't ready for them hands. Don't you get your neck out of the picture. Get your, can somebody blur out his neck? Just blur it out and then put on my Instagram. Blur it out. Put on my Instagram. Let's go. Woo, that feels great. Yes. What a fight. Can I get knocked out of the night? Can I get some type of bonus money? No, just forget me, right? Just, no, don't worry about it. Okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay. How does fight of the night only go two rounds? Two rounds and that's fight of the night? That must be one amazing two-round fight. Dos Santos beat Hunt. Maya beat Koscheck. Munoz. Let's go, man. You damn right I'm leveling up out here. Look at all them damn fans. Show me live, baby. Woo! I feel great. And he barely touched me. I'm going to the club. I'm going to the club after that fight. Oh, man. Bring me back to the damn gym. Let's go. Oh, man. Well, we implemented a good game plan. Don't lose. That was our game plan. And it worked. It worked. Woo. Feel good. I feel good after that one, y'all. I feel good. I've been getting slapped around this octagon left and right. So to be able to have a victory, I feel absolutely fantastic. I feel absolutely fantastic. Oh, man. Woo! Oh, his knees just buckled.
Perfect win is to knock someone out.
There are times when I see the opening right before it happens, and I know this is going to be the end of it.
There's nothing like the feeling of a knockout that's happened so fast, but yet it goes in such slow motion. You feel it going from your fist to your elbow to your shoulder all the way down to your hip, and they just crumble.
Sometimes you'll, it doesn't even feel like you hit a guy, and they just go down.
Knocking folks out. Where's my replay at? How come there, where's my knockout?
And he's bending over backward. All of a sudden the cage is shaking, it feels like an earthquake, and everybody's yelling.
I think that's in our DNA. I think every man wants
to, ooh,
to being able to perform a fight.
Probably the best coming we have.
Woo! Where you at now, Dana?
What's up, man?
Come on, man, you give me mullet, man. Where you at now, Dana? Don't be scared, homie. Yo, why I keep seeing you? Why I keep seeing you?
Next time, do it again. Take it easy.
Woo! 1,200 evolution points. Who's next? Whoa! Anton Levchenko. Chenko? He's a boxer. All right, he's got good stand-up, so... Hopefully there's somebody I can take to the ground. Lechekno says somebody must have fallen asleep when doing rankings if they think you belong in the ring with him. Damn! Why, no matter who I fight, I'm disrespecting them. No matter who I get in the octagon with. Like, really? I'm going to fight this guy? Him? Like, I can't catch a break, you disrespectful bastard. Oh, man. That's the end of the fight, guys. Don't forget, if you guys are new, go on ahead and hit that subscribe button. Greatly appreciated. Well over 1,000 amazing sports videos if you are new to the channel. And if you are an OG, if you are a stinky, filthy pantherine, because, you know, us pantherines, we smell like beastliness. Go on ahead and hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Greatly appreciate it. It's your boy G Strokes, and I am out. Peace.